The Merkaba is a mystical term defined as a dimensional light vehicle, allowing humans to ascend or descend vibrationally. This term has been used in mystical circles for millennia. The Merkaba, a dimensional light vehicle allowing humans to ascend or descend vibrationally. Please focus on the same and briefly comment. What is the Merkaba?
Jacob's ladder, a bridge from here to there. It is a beam. It is a sphere or speck of light. It is the silver thread. It is part of the great spiral that allows a soul to transcend and descend. It would be seen more like a spiral in a cone shape, like a wind tunnel or wind spout, as it might be called, a swirling mass that once caught up, almost like a tornado. One can latch on to the outside or periphery and spin, let us say, at high velocity, but in an ascending way, or one can stand inside the vortex or inside the center or the eye of the tornado, you might say, and as such ascend rather easily, vertically and or descend vertically. Otherwise, the route taken is a little precarious, so to speak, by swirling 360 degrees while ascending or descending. But it is in reference to what might be considered the spiral that is cone-shaped, as if you had a spiral and you pulled the center far to the right, well, the upper periphery stayed stationary. It would look like an ice cream cone. And one would slide on this slide down into the physical form. Or when one would leave the form, it would ascend to a certain point on the spiral or all the way to the top again. It is the gateway. It is the breach point. And those who are aware can use this in a vertical up and down method. Or those that are not tend to take the longer route and use it as a slide that goes in a circular direction while descending or ascending, depending on the direction of the soul, you'll say. This is that allows the dimensions to be visited. It allows the consciousness to terminate at the level of understanding. And of course, the greater the understanding, the greater the ascension would be to the highest levels, or back to Nirvana, or that it would be the Godhead, the Christos, or to the point of origin, you'll say. God Almighty, indeed.
So is this device, is this electronic in nature, or is it something that is purely consciousness or spiritual in nature?
It is a mechanism that allows the pathway between dimensions. It is a gateway rather than electronic. This would be, in fact, of no consequence, electronically speaking. But it is of the gravitational, and it is of the material, and it is the doorway or gateway between interdimensional movement, or as it would be called, between the heavens themselves. And you would see this reminiscent in religious paintings from antiquity, where there are balconies upon balconies that ascend, and the souls are looking down. You would see this as volcanoes or flames, where there are licks of flame ascending, and they are cone-shaped. If you would understand the greater consciousness, you would understand like a triangle pointing up and a triangle pointing down. The heavens into the material world are broader and deeper into the material, eventually into the base of the triangle. And that it would be the reverse from the apex of one to the other, would be moving from that transitional point as to the soul entering into the heavens above, in a broader and deeper understanding of the greater heavens, ultimately to the base of this inverted triangle, being the ever-present moment and the ever-present consciousness, the omnipotent presence of God, you'll say. To give you some idea what this is referred to since antiquity, it helps the mind find its way from here to there where there are no markers. There is just knowing. The greater the awareness, the greater the self-awareness, the greater the ability to ascend into those areas that are of the high mind or soul mind itself, or even to the mind of God Almighty. One must take their steps, and this would be considered an implement to allow the finite mind to comprehend, for the consciousness of the soul has been diminished from the original illumination to the present point in which it finds itself. The greater the illumination, the greater the awareness of the heavens above, the greater the ascension direction.